onions, garlics, hot peppers, dill, and green onions. This dish is called Bora with chicken. Bora, which is the long bean. Long beans, Bora with chicken. So I covered the chicken, let it cook for about another 5 or 10 minutes. Thank you. After about 15 minutes, I added some fresh bora in there so I can get some crunch. And I just let it dry out a little bit. And we'll be ready. We'll be done. The chicken is done. The first set of bora I have in there is done. I have my rice going right over here.